HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. Repeat, Ada Wong is heading south for the harbor.
They're throwing a party for me, and I'm not even there yet. These are the same kind of soldiers I saw in the sun. Too bad I can't enjoy a night on the town.
Gang up.
Chainsaw, huh? How elegant. China 2 now. Look at this mess. The whole world's gone mad. That wasn't very nice. You shouldn't take things that don't belong to you. come halfway around the planet to play games. Almost there. Can't wait to meet this mysterious doppelganger of mine. Boy, somebody really wants this world to burn. Sherry Birkin. And he must be the host of the C-Virus antibody. Looks like they're not alone. the rookies could use some help. I suppose I should return the kindness their parents showed to me. This is as good a time as any. I hope that's the last I have to see of him. Wesker Jr. It's not easy working with the good guys, is it? Someone's coming back for more. These things are so hard to kill. I think we've all had enough of you. Hope that's all she wrote. Kirsty would be in pretty hot water if I wasn't around.
First boat ride since the Titanic.
Time to save the day again. Poor little Sherry. All the monsters love to chase you. City reunion. Catch you two later. Now that's the way to travel. I really wish you would stop running. We have so much to talk about. Really? Three separate passcodes? Can't get in without three passcodes. Thanks for the passcode. Two more and I'm in. Just one more and I'm golden. Locked from the other side. Too easy. Can't a girl get 2 seconds to herself around here?
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons.
Oh, there's my evil twin.
At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet. You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today, but starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
What the hell did Simmons do to you? Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine.
Ada, stop!
You're barking up the wrong tree. No time to explain. I'd rather avoid these guys. Wonder if there's another way. I prefer to stay out of the spotlight. Thanks for keeping him busy, fellas. I'll see you around. More searchlights, huh?
Thank you.
Like cockroaches.
Not good enough! That's not 801! Why won't it work?
Combine the DNA sequence with the cocoon's biostructure!
Find another subject!
Use Carla for the next pass if she's a close match. Be careful what you say around her.
I don't want her catching on.
Yes?
Yes. This is it.
She may have left me, but now I have her back.
Happy birthday. Ada Wong.
Now I get it.
Telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one. Copy that, HQ.
I don't condone your actions, Carla, but at least now I understand. Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you. Help me!
I'm the real Ada Wong. I don't need help from anyone! My plans aren't failing. They're thriving! And soon, this frail shell of a society will collapse! After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing! Hell will rise! And chaos will reign! And I, Ada Wong, will be queen of the new world!
Hate to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff. At best. Rest in peace, Carla. She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the sea virus.
Thank you.
You tried so hard to destroy the world. Now you've destroyed your body. Hope this is what you wanted. She wasn't joking about raising hell. Crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retiring. Getting desperate. You really didn't want me to get into this tower, did you, Clara? That's a nice manner. Wouldn't mind one of those for myself.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong. He's angry now.
This is for me.
This is what you get. For playing with the sea by us. Stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senses of death in our day. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, Last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect.
Thank you.
Cover me!
Leon!
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this. Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
There's a backstory I should know here.
Nothing worthwhile. So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No. No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing. Finally done it. This will be my greatest work yet.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.
Believe we had a deal?
Fair, kid.